Each of us was meant to buy another person a heartfelt present.
So what's wrong with it?
Oh, it's very shapeless and it's in a size extra, 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 extra large.
Oh, we might go into it.
Whoever bought these, what are you trying to say? That's very mean.
Which one of these siblings would buy such a horrible present for their sister?
If you got this for me, Biggie, that's not cool.
I don't like thinking that that's what my daughter would say to my other daughter.
4 hours earlier.
Today is a really heartfelt challenge where you're going to buy each other something really special.
Why are we at the beach?
We're going to race out and back in the surf to determine who gets first pick.
What Papa meant to say was who buys for who.
Ready, go.
They are off. They are sprinting for their lives. I'm going so fast.
Save his right on Soggy's tail. She needs to hurry up.
Okay, I'm going to be out here standing in the surf so the Norris doesn't have to spread out around me and then go back to the start.
There goes previous Olympic medalist Justin Norris going out into the surf.
I can do it. I can do it.
The racers are entering the water.
Go, it's close, close.
Are you sure about that?
Sabre is in this race to win, but then there's Biggie and Socky. This race is getting super close.
He's behind Biggie.
Would you look at the background? Nazi has given up.
And Biggie's the winner. You get first pick today, Biggs. Come on, let's go select your colors for today. How you feeling, Sabre? Hey, you suck.
Good. I was right behind Biggie.
When did you learn to run?
I've been running a lot.
Yeah, I've been practicing a lot, and even though practice still can't beat me.
Now everyone, go get dressed in your colour, and then after that, we'll see who you're buying your special present for.
Hey,
get ready with me for the colour I picked for this challenge. I didn't have my colour.
This is the outfit I'm wearing. I'm white and now I have to get ready, but my dress is super duper creased yet, so I'm gonna have to iron it.
It's not really like me to wear pink, but you know, I just thought the outfit looked pretty cool. Also, it's a bit wacky as well with these big pants. Ooh, Nazzy approves. It is mum's clothes.
Oh, yeah. Wait, what did Nazzy just say?
Oh, yeah.
Comment if you know what Nazzy said.
The colour I've chosen today is red!
I really hope that Sabre is buying for me and I hope that I get like jewellery because like, you know, white gold.
So here's how my makeup is looking before my false eyelashes. See the difference?
I think I can make Sabre's eyelashes better.
Ta-da! Do you like my eyelashes? They're so nice!
I'm going to be wearing blue, which isn't the colour I would have picked, but it's still really nice.
Naz has been hogging the bathroom for far too long now. And it turns out that I need to also do my hair.
A solid 1 second later.
Bubble braid?
Yeah.
No. Looks like I did it. That's like bad.
Check out this super cool mirror.
It's like has the best quality ever.
I want to do a video where Socky lets me style her, like buy an outfit, do a makeup and do a hair.
I
want to
do a video where you can come hiking with me. If you do that, I'll do that.
What's happening?
What's going on?
I can't see anything.
Help. Where are we?
Biggie, because Biggie won the beach challenge, he gets first pick. Let me put you in the right spot.
We couldn't find a red post-it note, so we had to use orange, but that's better.
Then go.
Okay, Biggie's picking the colour who he's going to be buying for right now. Oh, that's what he got. You got the one? Oh, it's down the floor. Okay, don't tell anyone.
Judging by my reaction, can you tell what Norris and I got?
Okay. Now your turn.
I wonder who I'm going to get. I hope I get Biggie because he's amazing.
Oh, Socky's.
Yeah,
well, you can't say, okay? So that's one Socky's going to be buying for this one, okay?
That sounds good.
So you go over there, put it in your pocket. There you go, same.
Honestly, I don't know where I'm going. I'm so silly.
Okay, Sabe's nearly there.
Sabe's fake tan is on point, but by the way, could you let me out of the screen?
Okay, Naz, you can go as well. Keep your blindfolds on, you guys. Okay, Sabe's got one, Naz got one. Don't take off your blindfold. Put it in your pocket and go somewhere so no one can see. And take a camera and go reveal who you're buying for.
Okay.
I have to buy a present for Sabe in her colour for her. I'm not happy with my person. Socky, this is gonna be impossible to buy for. Really was hoping I could Sabre because me and Sabre are into very similar things. But Socky likes like camping and hiking. There's nothing wrong with that, but it's really hard to find stuff like that, especially in the color pink. Like for Naz. Oh, this is great. It's easy, the color's easy.
So every Norris nut knows who they're buying for.
But the people you're buying for have no idea you're buying for. Wait, but before we go to the shops, we're gonna have a full buffet breakfast.
What are you doing on the elevator?
You did!
You did!
I really need a photo of this thing.
Okay, quick.
Living for weekends, wishing I could.
Look how nice the vibe is.
What's over here? Got some breakfast stuff.
And if you're a true legend, you would know that the Norris Nuts did not touch this food station.
So you might have just seen a little bit there, and the Norris Nuts have a bit of tension. Now they're all growing up as teenagers.
There's waffles and pancakes.
So good, Papa. Waffle and pancake.
Waffle and pancake. Yeah. You guys gonna squash your little beef? You haven't, or?
We have
been. I just feel like everyone's relationships need to be the work, so that's why today's video is
gonna
be really good for you guys.
At least that's what we thought. That's very mean.
Bacon halloumi and this tasty cinnamon Danish.
Let's taste our sweet Danish first. Oh wow, it's really good. Look at Sookie's determination to smear all her butter around every single edge of her toast.
What was scarier, Papa, the Skyway or the Joker?
Which Papa looked more scared? The Papa on the roller coaster or the Papa on the cable?
Oh, you want to crash?
I saw that.
Everyone's relationship needs a bit of work, so that's why I wanted to organise this challenge so everyone could buy something nice for each other.
Oh, nice.
What's the budget?
Like, obviously we have a very good relationship, but I feel like once we all turn 20, we're not like seeing each other all day, every day. It's going to be like really good relationship. Does that make sense?
So basically the less time you spend with us, the better relationship.
No, I feel like it's because we're so used to each other.
It'll improve when I don't see you. I feel like today, when you think about what someone really is into and what they want, and then to see them open the present, that's going to be a really nice feeling.
Yeah.
At least that's what I thought.
Which Norris Nut Dragon is the best duo?
Me and Naz.
Biggie and Naz are probably the worst duo because all you guys do is get into trouble.
When we are getting along, we get along really well. And when we have fights, we fight really hard.
Our fights are always like jokey fights. I don't know, that's always true.
You always have to get Mum and Papa involved.
No, Mum and Papa involve themselves.
Two people just like trying to each other, then you have to involve yourself.
I think me and Sookie are a pretty good duo.
Yeah.
I think me and Saber are a great duo when we get along.
Yeah. I think me and Biggie are a pretty like underrated duo.
Underrated.
Mm-hmm. Actually, a good duo is Mum and Papa.
Yeah, they're a great duo.
Okay, is everyone happy with their
colour? No, the best duo is Disco and Charm.
Yeah.
Is everyone happy with the person's colour they're buying for today?
Yeah. Not at all. I just think it's gonna be no.
It wouldn't have been my first pick. Can we swap with people?
No.
No.
Who do you think is buying for you?
I'm hoping Naz.
Saber is buying for me. I think Saber, because Saber said that this wouldn't be her first option, and I think I'm pretty hard to buy for.
I hope someone gets for me, like, a
makeup.
I want clothes.
Shoes.
But if I'm really being honest, I want an extra, 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 extra large dress.
Jewelry, bed decorations.
I hope someone buys me like hiking accessories because I love walking. Or dog accessories, like maybe a new leash.
Were you happy with the person you got?
No,
not really.
But will Saber be happy that Sookie got her? I don't think she will.
My first pick would have been Naz and my last pick would have been Sookie. So I got Biggie. So it's like my second pick.
I got Sookie. I feel like she's gonna be really hard to pick for. Me and Sookie will be like very different things.
I got Naz and I'm happy with that because there's so many easy white clothing things. Like, it's gonna be easy.
I'm thinking of buying Saber a handbag and makeup.
Sookie's interested in dogs, hiking.
Saber likes getting dressed up, so I feel like I need to get like an accessory for that. But I think she also likes food.
Naz is interested in clothing and jewelry. And she really likes Fortnite.
Norris Nuts, the rules are you have 1 hour and $100 to buy a special present for the person in the colour you've drawn.
Okay, sounds good.
The present must be heartfelt and show the person you really know them.
So what's wrong with it?
And the present has to be in that person's colour.
This is everyone's colours.
And you also have to buy gift wrap in the colour for their present, as we'll be having a present giving ceremony. Your hour starts now.
Gosh, where am I gonna go? Alrighty, I am off and look at all the stores. I have $100 to be.
If you have me, that's the store I want. Oh, okay.
Sookie thinks I have her. I've done a pretty good job of tricking her. I'm gonna check out Kathmandu first because I think Sookie really, really likes camping stuff.
So the Norris Nuts today only have $100 to spend. So it's probably typical of what you buy for someone's birthday. So they have to really think about what they're buying and what it's going to mean to that person.
I think this is actually one of the biggest shopping centres in all of Australia.
Here I am,
walking across the river of luck, because I'm gonna need a lot of luck, because I have no idea what type of clothes Naz likes.
It's kind of hard because I am shopping for Saver, and Saver likes all the fancy little makeup clothes stores, and I never really shop in them, so I'm gonna have to shop in them today.
It's so hard to buy 14-year-old boys, like, what do they want? That's red.
I have no idea where to go to get the glasses. I can't really see any red stuff to buy, Biggie. Oh wait, he's right next to me. Oh no, he just gave the wild.
That's not good.
What about this woman's equipped down jacket? Soki always talks about the word down jacket. But that's... No way, that is $400.
Let's play Where's Soki? Can you spot Soki in this shot? Here's the answer.
Biggie loves to decorate his gaming setup, so maybe I could like use some like red decorations. I don't know.
Can you spot any nice nuts who look like they're buying red stuff down there?
So I've just picked my first clothing store, which is none other than Big W. Her tapes don't like clothes, and she probably don't like a lot of them.
There's nothing here that's pink or that is in my price range.
So I was gonna get Sophie a down jacket, but it's all like $400. I just thought I was about to bump into someone, but it was my reflection. Look at all these white shoes. I don't know what shoe size Naz is though, and they're probably well over $100.
Like right here, we have this nice blue jumper, which I think they might like.
I really hope a Norris like comes in here, because look at all the cute white stuff. Naz is like writing a book at the moment, so I'm gonna get her this cool like notebook diary slash kind of thing.
She loves organizing stuff like that. That's a really good idea.
I could get Biggie new bedspread. Would you like that? I don't really know.
I'm gonna get check out Lululemon. Oh, I found Biggie. He still hasn't spotted me.
I feel like Biggie might like some like exercise wear.
I hope no one gets me those pink clothes. Oh my god, no. Here there's a lot of pink. I hope no one gets me any pink clothes. Only hiking pink clothes. But then again, I don't really like pink clothes.
I might get Soki a water bottle because she doesn't have one and she goes to the gym. Alright, so I'm going in Kiki K because Naz likes writing in books, if you didn't know. And look, the entire store is just so white.
It was this exact moment when I realized Naz was in the store that I was in.
Whoever's buying for me has to buy pink, and I actually don't really like the color pink. I don't know why I picked pink.
There's some stuff at the gym, so she can put this her drink bottle in the kit.
That's a good idea.
But then I had a brainy idea to trick Naz and pretend that I was buying a present for Soki. Naz, can you see any pink books that Soki might like?
No.
Look at that.
Oh, that's good.
Oh. Yeah, I'm in Saver. So there's some blue books, because you had Soki. There's some blue books that I can buy. I just said to Naz, is there any pink books that I can buy Soki? And she knew it was a lie because she's buying for Soki.
That was so awkward because Biggie and Naz are in the same show and Biggie's actually buying for Naz.
There's no V-Bucks that own red.
Got a Nintendo one, but Biggie doesn't own Nintendo.
Saber always edits our vlogs, so when she edits this week, she's probably gonna be very frustrated with what I'm looking at, but I think she might like this.
And it was at this exact moment in time I made the biggest mistake of my life.
I'm spending $65 here so far.
Oh, it's really cute though.
I am so happy with what I got Soki. It's so cute. And they're putting her name on it.
It's kind of a cool present because Soki does go to the gym every morning.
Well, not every morning. Sometimes she sleeps in.
So it does show that Naz knows her really well.
Oh, that's a good idea. This could work because we have wooden chairs at home and they always like get like so uncomfortable. So I could get me this chair pad to make this chair softer.
I actually think Saber will really like this shirt. Got these nice frills that I feel like Saber always wears, like that pattern. And it's only $30, so I have a lot more room to buy a lot more presents for her. Yeah.
Walmart normally has like dog bowls and like stuff like that in there. So I'm gonna check out what they have.
The dog bowls?
Yeah, but it's not pink.
Oh no.
So I'm here in Biggie's favorite shop, JB Hi-Fi. I found a red mouse, which I think Biggie already has, and then is valued at $200. So that's crazy.
That could pass as pink.
I would say that's
pink. I'd give that pink. Okay, all right, I'll pass that.
But I feel a bit awkward. I'm going into a full-blown woman's store. What do you think would be best for like my 12-year-old sister? She likes white.
She likes white?
Yeah.
Oh, is it for her birthday or something?
Yeah, it's just for like.
She does like cooking. Look. There's some pink mitts. She cooks cookies every Sunday for all the Norris nuts.
Oh my god, this is so tricky.
I honestly have no idea what I'm looking for. It's hard shopping for a sister who's 12. She's like, oh no, it's just really hard. You know what I mean?
Man, if I had Naz, this would be the best section because look at all the hair claws.
Are any of these bubble heads red? Because same Biggie have one.
I would like to say I found this for Naz, but I didn't. That lovely helpers here found it for me. So do you reckon Naz will like this? It's like super short. She's
lots of stuff. I really want to get Biggie a band t-shirt, like, because he listens to Green Day.
Look at this notification for $19.99 at JB Hi-Fi. I definitely think that's someone buying for Biggie.
So I bought Biggie a bobblehead and a chair thing, which has cost me $26 in total. I have 74 left to spend and 40 minutes to spend it.
Okay, I got a lot of help, but finally I found out to get a pretty sick white shirt. Now I'm gonna try and find her some like white cargos.
Thinking about getting Biggie like some like hairspray and hair gel, because Biggie hasn't ever really styled this, and I feel like it'd be fun for him to actually learn how to style it. I found some styling gel.
What type of pants do you think would suit this? Since I'm a guy, I have no idea what girls like.
I can't believe I found this. Like, when Saber opens the present at the end, she's gonna be blown away by this.
You might grow into it.
I hope. I think. I know, I think she will.
I really, really hope whoever is buying for me got me some stuff from Kiki.k. Get it, it's so cute. It's got Socky's name.
You can see Biggie walking there. I wonder what he's carrying. Someone's just paid $47 at Big W. I wonder what they've bought. If I had to guess, I'd probably guess that was Biggie.
$47. Okay, so I've almost spent half my budget. This is $100. But I got a lot of good things.
I really hope Nan is buying for me. She's gave me some blue clothes, like really light baby blue clothes.
Since I've had this outfit, like the one that's like pink head to toe, I've had a lot of staring. I think more stares than I've ever had with the camera, because this outfit is just nuts.
I got Nan's crop top, pants, Nanny fine Nan's backwards hat, notebook, and some white jewelry.
A lot of you don't know this, but Saber actually makes Mars bar slice every single week. And us kids love it for her for that, so maybe I should buy a container for her to put the Mars bar slice in to show that I care about it. I don't know. I'm gonna find some red wrapping paper so I can wrap up this present. We have like boring containers, but then we have these really nice bamboo lid ones. And, like, I'm thinking about some things that Saber uses and what she likes to do.
What's the best thing you've got for Biggie so far?
I've got red jelly beans.
Saber's always complaining about not having headphones, so let's try and find Saber some headphones for her iPad.
What ring do you reckon I should get, Naz?
These are blue earpods. I think Saber's gonna love them.
Saber loves taking baths, so I should get her a bath bomb.
And lucky me, it's blue. Oh, even here, what's over here? Does she like face masks? She does like face masks.
I got Biggie the Red Wax for a surfboard.
That's a great idea.
It's a blue handbag of a very similar one to Naz. You know that one she used to carry around that was white? Should I get that so she can copy Naz?
I like that.
What? That's a scarf top, I'm pretty sure.
I thought it was like swimmers.
No. I honestly think Saber's gonna love every single one of my presents, or just think I tried really, really hard to make sure I got one she liked.
I wish I was buying for Naz.
Why?
Or Socky. Like, that's such a cool, like, jumper.
Mm.
You reckon this one is red enough?
Mm. Probably not, hey. Maybe I should write Saber a letter. Yeah, but it's gotta be blue.
So these are $40, which will leave me with $10 left.
Oh no, I was thinking that's a great idea because Biggie always steals my flip-flops.
Yeah.
I think I am done with all of Saber's presents.
All right, so I've got the notebook and that here. Perfect, I finished shopping for Nazzy and it wasn't as hard as I thought it would be.
Now it's been $15 more, so maybe like a cheap t-shirt on sale.
There's a really good Calvin Klein red one back there.
Stuff's like $60
for a t-shirt. Too expensive, okay.
We just met legend Katri Knuckles. Yay!
I really, really hope she likes all the presents I bought her.
And I've spent all my money.
I don't know if you can see, but Biggie's just up there. Saber, that's who you're buying for, so make sure you hide your presents.
Okay, so I just realized that the bamboo container I bought isn't blue. I'm sorry, I just realized that now. So I just got this blue one here.
Yeah, I didn't realize that before, I know you.
Biggie's struggling, everything's blowing away with the wind.
We will now be writing Saber a letter to say how much of a good sister she is and how much I love her. We have 10 minutes to write, so I think it's enough time.
I think Naz is gonna love that.
To Saber, I love you so much. Bit cringy, but it's okay. It's like a billion people staring. Like, it looks fine on camera, but in real life, I feel very awkward. I also think she might think it's Naz, because normally Naz writes people letters, so I think I'm throwing her off.
I think she's gonna have the best reaction when she sees it.
Not a mom! What is this?
You look my way and say my name.
Nearly time for the present giving ceremony song.
So excited.
I didn't wrap this up with it.
Oh my god, how.
Oh my god, I forgot to put the hat in.
It was super duper awkward wrapping up a present in the middle of a shopping mall. This old couple came up to me and like, you look like you're struggling. And they left. And I could see their reflections in the glass. And they literally were standing behind me watching me wrap the presents for about 1 minute. It was so awkward.
Yeah, yeah.
I do feel like everyone got some really heartfelt presents they thought about. Yeah. So if they didn't have heaps and heaps of money to spend, I feel like this is going to be like a really special moment for you guys.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so happy with what I got my person.
First up is Biggie! Yay! Yay!
Judging from wrapping paper, I feel like Sucky got it to be funny, like Spooderman.
Wow, it's a big present.
Ooh,
that's really?
I'm excited to see
what's
inside.
Cool.
Let's open it.
I'm so
Ooh.
Excited to see what it is.
Ooh. Okay. We got this pink Luke Skywalker.
Oh, it's got pink. Baby Yoda.
Red cape.
It has Baby Yoda in it.
That's cool.
Now that's my current red gaming setup. We have...
Ooh, that's cool.
That's good.
Not
I
like
cool this.
It's
a cool red hat.
Yeah, Biggs. Biggs, that's looking cool.
Alright, that's cool.
Oh, they're sick.
He's gonna wear this swimming. He's just so sick. I'm gonna wear these swimming as. Some comfy Nike. Actually, these are really nice. I love these.
Ooh,
I love these.
Awesome.
Nice, that's a sick present.
I got wax gold.
Oh, yeah.
For a surfboard. It's wax on your surfboard.
Yes, I really, really, really needed this. I got styling gel. For your hair! Because you want to wear it slick back?
So I can make it slick back?
Yeah, you can actually do it now.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah,
it looks like a pillow.
Yeah, I can pull my
For your game.
For when my pockets
That's
actually really smart.
Very smart.
He spends pretty much. You spend a lot of time on your computer, especially on your free time. So
yeah,
it's really smart.
And I got this super sick kid keychain. Like,
oh my god,
I really like that.
That's cool. You got so many presents.
You got a lot.
And I got some red jelly.
Jeez, this person did really well.
We won't say who it was until the end, because otherwise you'll be able to work
it out. That actually was some good present.
Really that's great.
And look how nice the little gaming pillow is.
I love the whole thing.
Oh my god, this person really did.
What was your favorite present out of all those ones, Biggs?
Probably definitely the shoes. Yeah, shoes are the best.
Yeah. Next person is Sucky.
Oh, I want to see this.
Sucky. This is so hard because Sucky's a pink color and Sucky doesn't really like pink.
We have a lightly. Oh.
Nope.
You look at
this.
What is that? It looks like a dunning's bowl.
Wow.
Wow, have a dog bowl.
Yeah.
That's sick.
That looks like the ones that you like at home, so.
Yeah, we've got a couple of these ones at home.
Nice.
What is this?
It's so pink.
Pink bag?
A bag that says Sarah.
Wait, how did they do that?
There's a pink water bottle in it.
Oh, my goodness.
Like you can take that to the gym.
Wow.
A gym bag.
That's cool. I like
to get my name on here. Who did this?
Did someone pre-buy that?
We can't say who did it, but that's really thoughtful because it's got very personalized stuff.
Yeah.
There.
So I love my present. Cool. And then we got one more.
One more. Check it out.
Oh, I love it.
Saber got this so far.
He might be Biggie. I don't know.
Oh,
dog toys all day. Dog toys. It's like a champagne.
I like these bags, they're really nice.
What do you put in it?
Light.
Now when you go to the gym and you don't bring your water bottle, you can't drink out of mine.
Oh!
Great, because like I have a really hard colour and stuff I like doesn't normally come in pink, so whoever bought for me, I think they did really well.
That's great.
Yeah.
Oh, good job, Tom.
Hey! Nice, I got my blue.
It's actually very big.
It's like a tote bag.
Looks like all the presents are in there. Let's check it out. What's in this one?
Oh, I got happy. Yay! That's cool.
I got this
container.
I can't open it.
Maybe to store your makeup.
Look at a happy birthday card.
What? Well, I don't know. Well, it looks like something's written on the card.
Okay, let's see.
Let's hope.
To Saber, I love you so much. I've tried very hard to get these presents. You are very pretty and super kind to everyone. Your laugh makes the whole world smile. Love you, Saber.
Aww,
from.
That's so nice.
Whoever got me that was a very good start.
I feel like the container's bought for you because you really love cooking the chocolate crackles on Sunday.
Yeah, but I feel like I've got like a billion containers at home.
Oh, but it is a nice blue one, so.
Yeah, it's pretty.
Container was the weirdest gift
ever. I'm gonna be honest with these gifts.
Okay.
Okay, we've got. Oh, we've got a hydrating mask.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay, this is very good. Super hydrating and re-plumping. We have got some blue hair scrunchies.
Oh, I always love scrunchies.
Yeah, these are cool. I love these a lot.
Oh,
and they go with my hair color.
Oh, yes!
Yes!
Wow, that's cool.
Yeah, this is great.
Yum.
What's this?
Oh, that's pretty.
That's cool.
What is it?
What's wrong with it?
What is wrong with it, actually, on a serious note?
What is
shapeless. So what's wrong with it?
Oh, it's very shapeless, and it's in a size 20, which is like a women's extra, extra large. No, that's like a women's extra, 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 extra large.
Oh, we might grow into it. Okay, anyway, move on.
That's very mean. Your extra large t-shirt, we've been checking the size. That's just rude.
So it sounds like you don't like that person.
No, I don't.
Right. What's better, the Tupperware or the pizza with the extra extra?
I got a bath bomb.
Yay!
I love bath bombs.
Oh yeah, that's cool.
No, for someone to not even look at the size, but then get you an extra, extra, extra large like t-shirt that is so shapeless and doesn't look like anything you'd ever wear. I like the scrunchies and the chocolate is great, but got more food storage. I'm not a mum!
What is with the food?
I don't know what you were expecting.
I wasn't expecting food storage containers that aren't even blue. I love the lead on the chocolate.
Oh my god!
Oh,
this person did such a good job wrapping
up.
Oh, stop!
I feel like
Saber
got me this.
Let's have a look.
What did you get?
Oh my god! Oh my god! I got fluffy white pants! Oh my god! They're so fluffy!
That's from Uniqlo!
That's
Uniqlo.
A good brand, Anna.
Oh my god! This top from Glasses, which is so
Whoever listens to me knows me that I really like glasses.
And it's fluffy as well.
That's cool.
I got these rings. Oh, and I was telling everyone I wanted silver star.
Oh, whoever got it.
You must have put a lot of thought into the gear.
What a budget.
A big white hair claw, and they even got the big hair claw size because I don't fit the little ones.
Oh, my god.
Oh, is this what I think it is? Oh my gosh, I got the
That's cool. You can finish it in that.
Naz is very into journaling and writing stuff, so it's really
fun.
Aww, I think I know who got me.
Okay, Naz, who got you that?
I reckon Biggie got me it.
I feel like Biggie got me mine.
I reckon Nazzy got my stuff.
And Biggs?
I think Saber got my stuff.
And reveal?
I bought for Socky.
I bought for Saber.
I bought for Naz.
I bought for Biggie.
Oh, you're so good!
Anyway, that was
very Saber, that's my clear. The clothes did not have a size on the coat hanger, so I just looked at it and I thought it would be a loose baggy fit. I thought it was a nice fit.